word for sick?
Amiga.
Again?
Amiga.
And how would you say I am sick?
Asabica.
One more time?
Asabica.
And how would you say I made him sick?
I made him sick. Abika chilito.
Okay. One more time.
Abika chilito.
Okay. And how would you say I made you sick?
Chiabika chilito.
And how about you made me sick?
Sabika chilito.
And could you say the word for somebody being sick that you'd use in a sentence like Chipota Imambika? The word I want to hear is just Imambika.
Imambika. Imambika.
Imambika?
Uh-huh.
Okay. How would you say he's washing me?
Washing?
Washing. With soap and water.
Asachifa.
One more time.
Asachifa.
And how about we are washing?
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Asachifa. Asachifa.
Two ways to say.
Yeah.
So you can either say Asachifa or Asachifa.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, Asachifa means wash me. Asachifa means he's washing me.
You know, nobody's ever explained that to me before. That's really good. How would you say we're washing him?
Ilachifa.
Okay. One more time.
Ilachifa.
And how would you say it is washed? Something's already washed.
Achifa dastaha. Achifa. Achifa.
Okay, one more time.
Achifa.
Okay. And how would you say somebody washes himself?
Lapukini. Achifa.
Would you ever say ila achifa?
Well, you can say that too.
Can I hear you say it?
Ila achifa.
One more time.
Ila achifa.
Okay. How would you say he says it?
What?
How would you say he says it? Or maybe if you ask somebody, you told him, say it. How would you say that?
Achiba.
One more time?
Achiba.
Can you just say Achi?
Well, you can too.
Could you say it that way?
But if he's a Chickasaw, he'll say Achiba. That's what they'll say if you're a Chickasaw.
Well, I'm glad to know that. If there is a
word. Achi means, you know, in Choctaw.
Some Chickasaws say it. Could you say that word, pretending it's Choctaw or whatever? Achi?
Achi.
Okay. And, could you say it one more time?
Achi.
Okay.
Say it.
Achi.
Say it.
Yeah, right. You're telling somebody, say it.
Yeah.
And I did. I said it.
Could
you just say that Ashlituk? One more time?
Ashlituk.
And somebody says it and says it over and over again. Can you say Ahanchi?
Ahanchi. Ahanchi.
Okay.
Ahanchi. Ahanchi.
Oh, you're saying it over and over again. Willie, what's the word for fighting?
Fighting?
Yeah.
Itibi.
Itibi. And how would you ask a question about somebody? Did he kill it?
I beat him.
One more time?
I beat him.
And how would you say he's killing it for you?
Shnak Chimambi.
Okay, one more time, just Chimambi.
Chimambi.
And one more time?
Chimambi.
Perfect. How would I say you killed me?
Isabi. Está bien.
And how about I kill you?
Chibili.
Okay. One more time?
Chibili.
Okay. And if I come and I get here and I say, I'm here, how do I say that?
Dad, did it come again?
I want to just, I drove all the way to your house and I got out and I walked to the door and I say, I'm here. How do I say that?
Alade.
Okay, one more time.
Alade.
Okay.
Alade.
Okay.
Alade.
Alade. I brought something with me. So I want to say, I brought it with me. Can I say, Ishtalali?
Ishtalali. Istanale.
Perfect. And he didn't get here.
He didn't get here. He glow.
Okay. See, Willie's going to have no trouble saying things four times for you, Matt. Would you say that one more time?
He glow.
Perfect. What's the word for early?
Cheeky.
Okay, one more time.
Cheeky.
And you remember we talked about this word, Ushchiba, and what it meant? Means something like, it's too long to wait for him. Ushchiba.
Yeah, something like that.
Everybody has trouble explaining in English exactly what that word means. Could you say it again?
Ushchiba.
One more time?
Ushchiba.
Okay.
Or you can say, Amachiba.
Right.
Amachiba.
Right.
Amachiba.
Okay.